Today marks the fifth anniversary of one of the most bloodiest days in Egyptian modern history, when more than 1,000 of Egyptian protesters had been killed by Egyptian security in one day. What happened in Rabaa in August 2013 was an official proclamation of an unprecedented repressive and reckless regime, which transformed Egypt over the past 5 years into a republic of fear and turned young Egyptians who were dreaming of a democratic and a prosperous Egypt into a generation jail. Justice and accountability continue to be embattled in Egypt, while Egyptian authorities have taken all legal measures to create a climate of impunity and politicize Egyptian judiciary. Despite repression and ongoing judicial harassment, Egyptian human rights defenders continue to seek justice for the victims. Egypt's stability and prosperity can only be realized through justice, human rights, and protection of independent and free civil society.
انزل تحت هيضرب خرطوش انزل تحت انزل تحت